Thank you. Lieutenant Governor Andre Bauer is taking heed for what he said during a town hall meeting in Fountain Inn. The controversy started Friday after Bauer made a comparison between feeding stray animals and giving out government assistance. He said the government cannot afford to keep giving money away without requiring something in return because, he said, quote, it breeds a cycle of handouts and dependency. Then Bauer suggested solving the problem by taking tax-funded benefits from poor people if they do not pass drug tests. He also said that parents of children receiving free or reduced-price lunches should be required to attend parent-teacher conferences. He told News 4 yesterday that he regrets using the metaphor about stray animals, but that his main point remains true.
We have generation after generation of people that have never gotten off of a government system, and we as a government haven't done anything to try to encourage that.
South Carolina's Democratic Party chair has called on Bauer to apologize for making those comments. He also released a statement saying Andre Bauer is, quote, a bachelor who has never once had to worry about feeding a child of his own. His notion of punishing children by not feeding them because their parents missed a PTA meeting flies in the face of basic South Carolina values, end quote. Yesterday, Bauer said he does not advocate taking away free lunches from children. He instead said that he suggests limiting the welfare benefits of parents who refuse to participate in their children's education.